This is Title Current Show. I'm the host, Lucy. I'm pretty. Today we are going to review several cool labels. Some of them are designed by popular singers, while some are not, but loved by teenagers and even adults.
Lucy, I remember that there were some stylish experts to introduce us the labels.
Yeah, you're right. Let's welcome them. One is Eva. She is responsible for Ecstasy. And Grace is going to tell us about AES. And Kiki is going to tell us about Stereo. Okay, Eva, let's begin.
Ecstasy is founded in 2001 in Hong Kong, but it's designed by Japanese designer Ted and Lee. The style of Ecstasy is very diversified. The designer holds the customers where Ecstasy can be selfies and the ecstasies. And to my opinion, the t-shirt is great. And the bobby size I have designed. And it's colorful, unlike the usual fashion clothes. But I think the symbol of the label should be more clear. If it clearly seen, it will be perfect.
So how many points will you give to this teacher?
I give it 3 points.
Thank you. Grace, it's your turn.
Okay. AES has been founded for 1 year by Elliot. Their customers are mostly younger who connected with internet. And it has 3 benefits which are located in Taipei, Taichung, Kaohsiung. I think Alien wants to share his favorite style and fashion with everyone.
There are some words. Word is over on this t-shirt. I think Alien wants to share there is no war on the earth. And the sound is the test. They call the logo on AES. And I think if some picture or logo on the back will be better. But these words are meaningful.
So how many points?
I give 3 points.
Thank you. The next one, Kiki.
Stereo is a brand founded by Mayday, Spoko, Ivy, and the two designers. And their main product is t-shirt. The style of their clothes is from childlike innocence, street trend, to visibility. And they keep giving their customer the best quality and the highest reaction. Okay, let me show you this clothes. The style of this clothes is child innocence, and the picture on this teacher is their icon. And the subject of this t-shirt is about exams, so you can see there are many more movies.